Thank you. Thank you all very much for coming. Might have had a lot of competition on a Monday night in Richmond, but I'm glad you chose this tonight. It is a recital I've entitled Cello, Chestnuts. And if any of you saw my ridiculous Facebook post, you kind of know what that means. If you didn't, a chestnut is simply, in artistic terms, maybe a song or a story that's been repeated so often it's kind of become a cliche or maybe a hackneyed piece of work. And so there's also, I guess, the positive. It can be seen as a negative, but the positive is these pieces are so beloved that they're repeated a lot. The piece you just heard is something that's all sung and also played on instruments. The Ave Maria, which is the piano part, was composed by Bach, and the French composer Charles Gounod wrote the melody on top. And that's often played. It's a lovely piece, so maybe you could hear why it's beloved. The next piece is one that's a little bit less familiar. The reason why it made the cut for the program tonight is that it is sort of a mishmash of a bunch of chestnutty type of things. You'll probably see as I play it, it's a little bit ridiculous. It's just a piece with every technical thing thrown into it. David Popper is our Paganini of the cello, and he wrote a lot of stuff that's just really hard and supposed to sound kind of easy. So this Polonaise is supposed to be a lighthearted dance, but there's all kinds of things that make performing it quite terrifying. So this piece is a chestnut in the fact that it's kind of a parlor piece, maybe meant to be a copy of Chopin and stuff. You'll see. We hope you enjoy Polonaise number 2 by David Popper. Thank you.
Thank you.
program would be incomplete without a future Chestnut. This piece will be unknown. The composer may be unknown to you as well. Marlos Nobre is a Brazilian composer. He still lives. And our wonderful piano professor, Dr. Scarambone, knows Mr. Nobre and has played a lot of his pieces. And he introduced this piece to me. And Amy Moore is a senior in piano performance. And she is it performance now?
Education.
Music education. And she has learned this piece. We played it before, and I thought I wanted to invite her to come back and play this piece with me on my recital. This piece is worthy of the appellation of Chestnut, probably at a future date when it gets more known, but this may be the first time you hear it here, and I hope you will enjoy Poema number 3 by Nobre.
Thank you.
you. Well, I hope you've enjoyed some of these pieces tonight. The final one is one of my favorite cello-y, chestnut-y pieces. It's the Tarantella by Popper, and I love Tarantellas because they're so feisty. If you don't know the story, in Sicily, there's Sicilian dance, and the legend was that if a tarantula bit you, then you would get this madness, and the way to get rid of it was to dance a tarantella. And they're very fast dances, and they're frantic. And the story goes, if you would dance so much that you would either die at the end, or you would be cured. That's usually the way things go, right? But that's how it worked at this dance. And so these are they're in 6/8, so there's two groups of three going all the time, and they're very fast and lively. And I hope you enjoy the finale of the concert tonight. Tarantella by David Bowie. Thank you.